is that the location on the menu where it previously said authorize, it now says unauthorize. So if you need to go in and take that authorization away from a server, you can do so by selecting unauthorize. This pretty much just toggles back and forth.